to fucking Bali. Thank you, Greg. Oh, that's a lovely heckle. So I'll probably let you. I won't let you. I say this with all the love. I know the football is important for some of you, but we've got the worst fucking death rate in the whole of fucking Europe with everybody. We've got politics that everyone hates. That, like, the guy Matt Hancock has left his girl, his wife today, to go in with his girl. We've got a Prime Minister that's a fucking moronic fucking twat cunt face. We've got some of the worst fucking homelessness crisis. We've got the NHS on its fucking knees. We've got people, we've got kids going hungry with their fucking school dinner. Sorry, Mark, I know I said I wouldn't do this, but we've got that shit going on. We're really not in a place to be screaming in England. Like, fuck England. I think the British people are fucking amazing. I think London is a fucking epic. Each and every one of us are fucking epic. It's amazing. But I hate the people we've got in power because I don't feel it.